Quran says that any kind of violence is unacceptable, except for one kind of violence, when you protect your people. We are ready to protect the people. We are ready to help Saudi Arabia to protect their people. And they need to make one clever decision, as Iran did, buying our S-300, and as Mr. Erdogan did, by deciding to buy the most advanced S-400 Triumph air defense systems from Russia. These kind of systems are capable of defending any kind of infrastructure in Saudi Arabia from any kind of attack.